Meet the uniquely named Rin-Tin-Tin. Impound number A4633904. And Rin-Tin-Tin is a male, black and tan, German Shepherd, who we think is a one-year-old puppy. This guy is incredible. He came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray on September 18th from Baldwin Park. He weighs a whopping 65 pounds of puppy energy. And Katya, you've been working with Rin-Tin-Tin this morning. Tell us a little bit more about him.
Rin-Tin-Tin is a glorious German Shepherd. You can see how incredibly handsome and beautiful this dog is. He does have puppy energy, and I suspect that he hasn't yet had a lot of training. He definitely needs a little bit of work on his leash skills and his social interactions with other dogs. But he's very loving and attentive. I think he's going to be a quick study with the right handler. And he's going to do great in a house where he's an indoor pet, but has some nice space to run around in.
You mentioned that he was playing with balls earlier.
He loves to play with balls. Yeah. He's a crazy ball fanatic.
Yeah, so I mean, he'd be an ideal companion for an active family or an active individual. And gorgeous. I mean, he's just a gorgeous guy. We need to find him a good home. His name's Rin-Tin-Tin. He's about a year old. And would be an ideal companion. So come meet Rin-Tin-Tin. He's available for adoption actually today. And he's here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center, impound number A4633904, this curious regal gentleman.